English before, but also in English I bring it hardcore. 3 years later, a different person, making fat beats and some internet surfing. No, I'm not on crystal anymore, just a little bit coke and some weed before. I am finally working again, making cash with only paper and pen. I never worked on a construction site, I was born smashing keyboards and taking a ride. I got red eyes and hair of gold, it shines in the sun like I already told. And I don't even know what the future brings, who's calling my ass when the telephone rings. And I don't know what is coming tomorrow, but I know I can handle it, even the horror. I'll be totally in bed, making fat business from head to head, working my ass off to get big money. The rap sounds like shit and it's not even funny. I'll be totally in bed, making fat business from head to head, working my ass off to get big money. The rap sounds like shit and it's not even funny. Back in the face I used to smuggle drugs, in Belgium and Czech I was busted by cops, sentenced 2 times, got almost in jail. Luckily I didn't get locked up and started a new trail, a new life with a criminal bullshit, working with paper pen and not a full grid. Yeah, I was an idiot with hate in my heart, my brain wasn't working, now God is my guard. Every day I pray and talk to God to rain, and he's talking to me, what else can I say? I try to be the person that I wanna be. One thing I keep till now is smoking some weed. 14 years I was making fun of gangsters, or should I say kids that are still wearing pampers. And then I got a real gangster by myself. What that life was shit, I just fucked up my health.
Hercules 702, motherfucker.
I'll be totally in bed, making fair business from head to head, working my ass off to get big money. The rap sounds like shit and it's not even funny. I'll be totally in bed, making fair business from head to head, working my ass off to get big money. The rap sounds like shit and it's not even funny.
Check this shit out. I am officially trans.